Hi, this is Ken Sinclair. Monday, 27th of November 2017 morning, I had a droopy left eyelid and I went to the hospital emergency. They did some test on my blood, did an x-ray, CT scan, and an MRI. After 3 days in the hospital, they came to a conclusion. I had no other issues other than high blood sugar level. Normal blood sugar level should be below 7 and mine was 15. They have showed me some exercises to do for my left eye. This is how my eyes looked on November 11th and this is how my eyes look now.